So the last time we spoke was at the Warp Tour in Pomona.
It's been a minute.
And you've been touring pretty much nonstop since then.
It's been good.
How is things going on the road with all the... You toured with the Rejects and Falling in Reverse and...
It's been a lot of fun. I love Falling in Reverse. And I had so much fun just watching them perform all summer. So really, really cool. I'm so thankful that they brought me out. The show's been fantastic. Rejects was cool. Those guys were fucking a lot of fun too, man. They got to tour through Texas, which, you know, I never spent any time in Texas until this summer. Warped Tour and then with the Rejects, but the people of Texas are really, really cool. Just supportive of new music and really receptive to hear new music. I like that.
What else have you been up to since Warped Tour?
You know what, I animated a video to get money. I started doing dick drawings because
I've been watching all those too.
Well, you know what, it was weird because you don't know when you play on Warped Tour until that morning at like 9 or 10. And so I was like, okay, I'd send out like a tweet, like, this is what I'm playing, this is the stage I'm on that day. But I was like, fuck, I have an Instagram and I have a lot of people following me on that. So I was like, what's the visual I could kind of put to it? So, I used to draw all the time when I was a kid, but then once I got a guitar, I got out of it. Like, I was obsessed with just drawing constantly. And so it got such a good response. I got off Warped Tour, and it's such a hustle to Warped Tour. Like, waking up at 8 in the morning, and, setting up merch, and you're talking to people all day, and you're out, you're performing, you're doing your thing, you go to bed super late, and it's like, I was still wound up that when I got home, it was so quiet, I was kind of like, fuck, what am I going to do with myself? So I was like, you know what, never animated a video, but I'm going to just fucking go for it.
How hard was that? Isn't it... I think
it was like 200 hours and 11 days or something. I just went for it, like, just straight. Like, when I'm involved in something, I'm like 100% go, go, go. And so yeah, I went for it.
And I've been noticing you posted a lot of drawings too on all over Facebook and everything.
Yeah, you know what? I animated it and I had so much fun that I was like, fuck, I kind of enjoy drawing now. Like, and so I was like, how can I just kind of keep up with it? And so yeah, just randomly I'll just, do something.
Have you ever thought about, like, doing a little book for the fans of all your drawings or anything?
You know what, it'd be neat. I haven't thought about it that far, but I know a couple people have brought it up thus far, which is crazy. It's neat. So yeah, maybe in the future I will, like, make something available that I think would be cool.
That'd be cool.
Yeah.
Have you been working on material? I know you released an EP over the summer, but do you have material or are you working on anything for a full length?
Yeah, you know what? I finished up a full length. It'll probably come out sometime next year. Very, very proud of it. It's going to have, I think, 4 of the songs that are on the EP, 7 new songs. I'm going to be releasing some new music. I'm trying to get it out by the end of the year. It just depends. I wrote a song called Angel that I'm pretty stoked on. There's a lot of new good music. I'm excited to fucking release it. There's a lot of cool things. 2 Chainz is on Get Money. He just did a rap for it. And Juicy J just did a rap for another one of my songs, 666. So I'm excited to get that out as well.
Are you playing any new material on the tour?
Yeah, I think so. I think there's like a new... Yeah, tonight we are playing a new song called Living Dead, which is going to be on the album as well.
So you're expecting that to come out next year by summer or by the end of the year?
You know what, I'm not sure. I'd probably say maybe by summer, hopefully. Yeah.
And now tonight you're finishing up your tour of Falling in Reverse. How's that tour been going? Like, is there any highlights or stories you want to share from?
It's been cool, man. Last night we were in Vegas, that was fun. I got to play some horses. I gambled on horses. Never really gambled with horses before.
Did you win anything?
I didn't win anything at all, but you know, I actually had fun. Because you know what? I think, like, you could bet a dollar as opposed to, like, I feel like every time I play slots, my money just fucking disappears. I like poker, but I don't want to sit down in Vegas and play fucking poker with a bunch of people I don't know. So yeah, horses. Why not? So I played the horses yesterday, and there was like 1,200 kids or something at the House of Blues, and it was fucking awesome. I'm excited for today, though. This theater is fucking gorgeous.
I've never been here before.
Me neither. I like it. I like it a lot.
What would your dream tour be? Like, who would you want to tour and where would you want to tour?
You know what? I haven't been overseas. I always want to go to Japan. So I think, anywhere out of this country, I'd be pretty stoked. Just I've seen the whole country and I'm thankful for that. It'd be cool to go through Europe. But I've always wanted to go to Japan. So if I could tour Japan, I think that'd be pretty rad.
Who would you want to tour with there?
A probably Green Day. I love Metallica too, you know. I heard they're making a new album, which is pretty stoked to fucking hear. Because I hate Saint Anger. I don't even count that as an album, but the you know, latest one was fucking the shit, so.
Alright, this is a funny question, kind of. If you were invisible for a day, where would you go and what would you do?
Oh, man.
I haven't asked that in forever.
If I was a pervert, I know what I would do. But I'm not. If I was invisible, where would I go? Man, that's wild. It'd be fun to go to like Washington, D.C. or like the Pentagon or something. You know what I mean? Try to get like some maybe there's like some aliens are hiding from us or something crazy, right? I don't know. Google Maps. Is Google Maps really watching us? Maybe they could see us taking a shit. We don't even realize it. You know what I mean?
Maybe.
So maybe I'd get to the bottom of that if I was invisible.
That would be cool.
Right?
Do you have anything you want to say to your fans?
Yeah, thank you for being awesome.
Thank you.